to bear the weight of the world for obscene sake. And the mass that unfurls, but what's really at stake? To persist till I break, or until my insecurities reveal I'm a fake. I don't believe in failure, how much more can I take before I sink below the surface to hide my face? My saviors look me in the eye, oh, he of little faith, but they just don't understand the chain around my wrist and it's tight. Shatters and speaks to bestow the knowledge that my outcome was bleak, that I'd succumb to gravity and be the one trapped underneath. But how can I escape when dissension is part of me? It clings to me desperately and embraces me faithfully. I stare into the souls of those who leapt willingly as the levels take hold, banished to obscurity. Limbo, lust, gluttony, greed, anger, heresy, a spiraling dichotomy of violence, fraud, and treachery, an infernal interpretation of damnation and morality. Or have I been condemned to a fallacy?